does, yeah.
And there's 247 lights on it. So it's a big chandelier. It was originally made in Czechoslovakia and shipped over in 1927.
It's 16 feet tall, 8 feet in diameter, and it weighs 1,715 pounds.
In 1927, they had to hand crank it up and down. Since that time, we have motorized all of that, making sure all of the light bulbs are still working. Okay, take